Hello! So this week's launch is the Mysa top, and it is a typical classic V-neck with buttons. Now these are faux buttons. These do not come undone. They are for decoration only, but it gives a beautiful neckline. And then you can see in the back a typical kind of shirt cut. It is meant to fit your body and show off that beautiful body that you have. So keep that in mind. It does have 3/4 sleeves, and if I pull it down, it will cover my front and a little bit of my bootie. So it does have the long coverage that personally I really like having in my shirts. Because of the snugness, I can bring it up a little bit by scrunching it. All right, and then I can also lengthen it. So that's another thing that I really like about those form fitted shirts, is that you can kind of make it very versatile in length. So the Mysa, let's talk about it. Here we go. Let me switch this around. There we go. Okay. So the Mysa, here I am wearing it, and this is with my penthouse pants, the penthouse joggers that Piphany also carries. All right, and it's cozy, fresh, fashionable, body fits like the Williamsburg. So if you are a fan of the Williamsburg, you're gonna love this top. Curved V neckline with faux 3-button placket, 3/4 sleeves, hem hits low hip, and it's offered in the 7-size scale per usual. DTY brushed, rib knit with the rayon, and then knit crepe without and with the poly, and then knit crepe with the viscose. So it's $36, and of course that Piphany Prime I always mention is of course included, which is great. So it's free shipping every time. And then don't forget, we have our spring into spring promotion going on. You have until the 21st to get to take advantage of that. Let me go back to, there we go. So don't forget that this launches on the 21st of March, so this Thursday, and that's the last day for you to do the spring into spring promotion. So why not claim yourself a beautiful Mysa top and also pair it with something amazing. So I'm currently wearing the Astoria skirt. It hits just above my knee and it has pockets. I own 3 of them because I loved the first one so much. So here is another one that I purchased, and this one would go perfectly with it as well. This beautiful oatmeal kind of has a little bit of blue mixed into it. It's kind of a heathered look once you get up close and personal. Super gorgeous. So that's why I would pair it with my Astoria skirt that is this jacquard blue. You could also easily pair it with this beautiful Brooklyn skirt. It has a higher seam in the front and a lower one in the back, and then this beautiful slit. So it looks a little bit sexy, but it is a longer skirt. So the front and the back hit me about at calf. So you do have that modest coverage, that kind of like peekaboo slit there. You can also pair it with the Met skirt. The Met skirt is our pencil skirt with this cute little cutout in the back for a little bit of sass. I love the sass, I'm all about it. So the Met skirt is also a great pairing. You can definitely dress it up with the Met skirt. And then as you saw in the photo, my penthouse jogger pants, which are super duper comfortable. Of course they have pockets because Piphany is awesome. See, pockets. But this is just such a cute pant to pair it with as well. So those are some of the pairings that you will see whenever I post the albums and send out my email blasts. Make sure that you put hashtag replay if you're watching this on replay. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram. I am at bestselfwithsteph. And I'm super excited to get these Mysa tops out to you. So thank you so much, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.